Hello, and welcome to Art Snacks. In this episode, we're going to talk about the job of being a colonial basket maker, and that's in colonial America. And the basket, why are we drawing a basket or talking about baskets, is because the basket was the Tupperware of its time. So while we start drawing a basket, we'll do the basic shape of the basket. Okay. And this is sort of the basic shape of the basket, okay? And baskets were necessary for rural family life. That's what they carried things around in. It's what they stored things in. And when they made purchases, of course, they carried them in baskets. The preferred material for making baskets was, anyone know? I'll give you a minute in case you might know. Now, if you have a laptop, you could Google preferred material for making baskets. You could do that. And you could find out what it was, or you could research colonial America. One of those things. But they like to use a white oak. White oak. It was easy to manipulate or work with and to trim. And basically you would make pieces, long thin strips that you could then weave in through one another. So it would go on top of this piece and underneath that piece and on top of the next piece. And by doing that, and the next one would go the opposite way, the strip that was going through. Okay, so this was going on top of this piece and underneath that piece. And then the next one would do the opposite again. Go under and over. And together that would just make a really, really, really strong vessel. So I'm going to go ahead and make some lines that kind of go down like this to show the different. The basket maker was basically, they were weaving with materials that were just harder than thread or string or fiber. The fibers were made of white oak in this case. Uh-oh, I put that one in the wrong place because these are offset slightly. Let's see here. We went like, we'll just go like this. This is a three-dimensional object, and we're going to try to make it look more three-dimensional when we're all done here. And you probably see baskets all the time. You see Easter baskets or baskets around the house that are used for decoration. But rarely do we use them because we have so many other alternatives these days. And there are classes on weaving and making things like baskets that you can take these days. Let's put a little shadow in here and make it gradually get lighter as it comes across. We're using that dark, lighter, lighter, lighter thing. And we'll indicate a few of those textures here. The handle would also have some texture to it. The job, again, was that of basket maker. It was one of the big jobs in colonial America. I'll put a little shadow over here so we can make this seem more three-dimensional. If there's another place that was going to be a shadow, it would be probably underneath and also this way. And this might be a piece of a wooden tabletop that they were using to build it on. Okay? See you next time.